This next guest we have takes magic to a level where other magicians are afraid to go. We're checking out the wicked and weird side of magic with Ron Fitzgerald. Take it away.
Young lady.
She seemed nice, yeah. Quiet.
Yeah. Still is.
Boy, this is a trick that takes a long time to get to the
floor. Yeah, there's a lot going on. He's stuck four boards in the side of her. He's got to get the bleeding to stop and all that other stuff. We're up to six boards. Yeah. There's no room for her in there.
No.
I've never seen anything like this.
I don't think she's going to make it.
Maybe she's disappeared.
Oh, my. The music's great.
Yeah. Puts you on edge. Wow, they pop out on the other side, though, so they are.
Wow.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. Yeah. Jazz hands. We've always said that's a big way to finish.
Yep. He's not done though yet. I love jazz hands. Well, I am nervous.
I'm nervous
that this is going to go on for another 3 minutes.
That's right. We got time.
It happens.
I just hope she's all right.
Yeah.
Oh. See now.
Oh,
see,
that
now
one
that confuses me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh. He's handsome.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
This could be ugly. If she's all bloody, she's bloodied in an 8-piece, we got to turn the channel quick.
What?
James, your clothes in there also.
She's alive.
I don't believe it.